Self-respect and how to defeat the negatives I want.